We have breaking news just in this morning. North Texas Congressman Joe Barton has announced he won't seek re-election next year. Local GOP leaders have called on the Republican to step aside after a lewd photo and text messages surfaced. He represents Ellis County, Navarro County, and part of Tarrant County, including Arlington, and he is Texas's longest-serving congressman.